Okay, council, I hope you've had time to review the minutes from the March 22nd meeting. Are there any additions or corrections to the minutes at this time? Hearing none, the minutes will be approved by acclamation. All right, the first item on the agenda tonight is a public hearing, and Ms. Tracy Colley is going to make that presentation.
Good evening. The only zoning case that is in front of you this evening is a conditional use permit for Mount Catherine Missionary Baptist Church. It is located at 505 East Fourth Street, two parcels, covering just a little bit over a acre, in an R6 single family zoning district. The reason it's in front of you is because they are complaining they would like to build a larger sanctuary to expand in the residential zoning area. You either need to have a special exception or a conditional use, or if you don't have one, you need to apply and get a warning. So that's why they're asking for your consideration this evening, because the property is in the Saddle Residence territory, both parcels. One parcel contains two buildings and some limited parking green space. The second parcel is largely existing house called parking spaces. The site plan shows the existing two buildings, both parking lots, and a proposed sanctuary. You can find that on the site plan, the sanctuary is proposed to be about 7,500 square feet. What they're thinking about is closer to about 6,000 square feet. So what they actually build was more than that, they built a bit smaller than what we're showing. There, just to give you the same building, existing parking, existing church building, and property across the street, parking. It is a largely residential area with some commercial areas to the west, along the street and Main Street. Staff reviewed the recommendation. We found it being approved in the area, and from the approval of the conditions, gave that recommendation to planning commission, which they forwarded to city council. They recommended approval with those two conditions, which follow. That the approval should be granted for a church facility in R6 zoning for buildings not to exceed a limited total of 50,000 square feet, and all applicable development standards of the building are already guaranteed buildings, setbacks, et cetera, should be followed. In a separate variance. The second condition is a conditional use approval expired after 2 years from the date of approval and request for building permit that was needed by that date. Anyway.
Any questions, Tracy? Thank you, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a public hearing item, so is anyone in the audience who would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone who would like to speak in favor? Forward, state your name and address. They've got to recognize you.
Ben David Anderson, I have your speaking to the city attorney. I'm pastor of my parish, Baptist Church, and we have had church in this area, on that spot, 118 years. As a matter of fact, it's celebrating our anniversary this week. And we, unlike other people, desire to stay in the community, some of the other county areas, because we desire to serve the community and continue our fellowship here. And we brought some people with us, supporters from the church and friends that we can just show that, you know, we're serious about what we're doing and we desire to continue to stay within the city in which we already have the established parking areas that we, plus we also own another lot on the other side of the house where we're going to be in the sanctuary. And so we just want you to know that we plan on staying here permanently for at least 118 years or whatever. But we want to be a neighborhood church as you should be, so we'll be out. So we just appreciate it. We're committed for guiding through this process, and we're looking forward to this on with your approval.
Is anyone else in the audience who would like to speak in favor of the request? Seeing none, is anyone in the audience who would like like to speak in opposition to this request? Anyone who would like to speak in opposition? Since there is none, council, I'll turn it over to you for action.
Mr. Mayor, I make a motion that we approve the request at the Zen at Church of the Institution in that community.
Second motion.
All right, we got a motion and a second. Is any further discussion? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, or the same sign, there is none. I've been to Davis Church over there and do some functions, and y'all do a tremendous thing here in the park in the city.
Y'all have that too.
All right, the next item, the next public hearing item has been withdrawn by the parties that were presented. So we will not be considering the rezoning of the property on North Oak Street. So I know some of you are happy. I thought you knew that. Anyway, that's been withdrawn. All right, next is a consideration of a resolution in support of the opioid addiction. And I learned to pronounce that this morning on the radio. And 10 times.